Madcap, you are hilarious, man. Look, I was gonna leave the sword in this desk forever, but you know what? I want you to have it. I want you to have it in honor of your razor sharp wit.
Are you serious?
Yes. No. Yes. My gift to you.
You're serious.
Oh my God!
Let me take this off. That's awesome.
He's getting the sword.
Oh my God! The sword.
Yeah. It's fine. They steal something and they gift it to each other. It's awesome. Oh no. Look how piped he is, too. He can't get that thing out of there. Oh, that lifted the weights. He can't get it.
You are hilarious, man. This is the best Adam Pearce impression I've ever seen, but quit messing around, man. Take the sword out.
I'm not messing around, man. I really can't get it out.
Oh no.
Try.
Oh, no, he's not going to be able to gift it to him. Oh no. What's Murphy's Law? This second?
Oh my goodness.
Thank God. I'm surprised it took that long to pull and drop the curtain on this show.
What's the matter, lads? Are we having some performance issues?
Now that was good.
Yeah. Oh, look out! Madcap Moss running into the microphone. Thanks for coming. And a Happy Corbin runs into the Glasgow Kiss. That's what that's all about.
The big, handsome Scotsman says, "Stop stealing my sword, then stop trying to gift it to each other. Get off my sword!"
That's how it's done. Angela's free.
See how easy he did that? That's the power of
that captain saying to Happy Corbin, very unhappy night.
He almost chopped you in half.
This close, buddy. This close.
He almost chopped you in half, Happy, idiots.
I shouldn't have stolen the thing in the first place.
You don't steal another dude's sword. Your hat stinks, dude.
I loosened it for you.
Are you ready?